What's up, guys? Simulator here, and we are back playing. Well, today I got Dragon Ball Z Kakarot. Finally. Well, let's get on to it. Of course, it needs to update.
Of course! I'll see y'all later when it updates.
Now, guys, I decided to skip the update. See it all.
You ain't make Kevin at the
If I do the full walkthrough. Ooh, that would be like 10 hours or something. So yeah, I will fight. So I'm pretty sure the update was the, was supposed to be like, you know, the Super Saiyan, the, Battle of the Gods DLC. And I'm gonna start the update after I finish the whole game, so yeah. Ooh! And you eat that now.
Dragon Ball Z Kakarot.
So I'm guessing that the Saiyan Saga is first song. First, I'm gonna do the Saiyan Saga. That'll probably be 1 hour still. Ooh, Goku and Vegeta. Ooh! Ooh! Chala, Hechala. Freaking Dragon Ball Z music. But it's. Oh, this is supposed to. Why it has Dragon Ball Z. It's because it's the whole Dragon Ball Z. It's the Dragon Ball Z episode. So yeah. Okay, English. Okay, still. I want to make sure it's all English.
Recap. In this world is a seven mystical orb known as the Dragon Balls. Any who should obtain all seven is granted anything their heart desires. This strange tale as these Dragon Balls. And it's It's very hard. Super Boost consumes ki and spin. Chala. Saiyan raised on Earth, Goku. Goku's son, Gohan. I'm about to fight Piccolo, isn't it? Yo!
Piccolo, you came.
Goku's rival, Piccolo.
I like to do a little image training every now and then to make sure I don't get too rusty.
I haven't
time
watched
everything. And you're just the guy to help me do that.
I haven't watched the whole gameplay, so I don't know some stuff. I know that if I pick it up. Ooh! R2 guard. First. Chair, I'm sorry.
Give me all you got.
Oh no, I better go. Let's get it. Saiyans, Dragon Ball Z, stop the Saiyan invasion. The Saiyan Sunday's here! The boy Son Goku defeated Demon King Piccolo. Play at world domination in 5 years has passed since its victory.
Okay.
The Saiyans, Vegeta and Nappa. Oh, Raditz, I forgot. He's first. Raditz, you will be the first one to die. Vegeta and Nappa.
Not much longer before this planet's out.
Long-haired man.
It would have been ours much sooner if you'd actually done your job, Raditz. Oh, sorry. And that's why everyone calls you Raditz the Runt. Things will be different on the next planet. Mark my words, if you screw up again, I will kill you.
Oh, there, Vegeta.
I just remembered something. I think my little brother Kakarot was sent to a different planet. I'll bet he's still there. You have a brother? I didn't think there were any Saiyans left besides us. If he joins us, the rest of the universe will be ours in no time. The fact that he's your brother doesn't exactly fill me with confidence. What planet was he sent to? I think it's called Earth.
Well, he bumped his head, so he's not gonna join.
But now that I think about it, I haven't heard anything about him taking control of it. Damn that Kakarot, what the hell is he doing?
He bumped his head, he's not gonna destroy the world.
Of the Saiyans.
Who said that? Toy Animation, is that you? Are you old now?
She's like, yeah, well, yeah. Now she's talking like, now she's saying, okay, so...
Dad, we better head home or Mom's gonna be really mad at us.
Sorry for getting a bit carried away, Gohan. I was fighting somebody super strong.
Super strong?
Yeah, a guy going by the name of Piccolo.
Piccolo?
Yeah, well, he used to be called Demon King Piccolo, and he was real bad to the bone. He's the strongest guy I've ever fought in my whole life. I don't think anybody's gotten me more pumped up than him. I want to fight him again. So I'm hoping to get stronger. And soon.
Pretty much the strongest person that you've ever fought is probably Beerus or Jiren.
I'd be afraid to fight someone like that.
You know, I bet you'd be just fine if you trained yourself up a bit.
I don't think Mom would like that very much.
That's right! I totally forgot that Chi-Chi asked us to get some ingredients for her! How could I not remember that? Think. What all did she need again?
Oh, guys, let me close the door.
Oh! I think she wanted some fish and apples, Dad.
Oh, yeah, right! Let's just see if we can't find us some apples around this place.
Okay, I'll go look.
Gohan sure is full of energy.
Gohan was named by your grandpa, I'm pretty sure. He was...
Get too excited and trip over your own feet. Now, where did that son of mine run off to? Safe to say, he couldn't have gone that far.
Dad! Over here!
Hey! It looks like you found an apple tree. Try to find one more. What do you say?
Leave it to me.
Hey now, don't go wandering too far. Gohan looks like he's having a blast.
just says something. He has a power that you've ever imagined.
Chi-Chi will be pretty upset if I don't head straight home. No point going that way.
Dad! Over here! Over here!
Oh, go on. You're a regular bloodhound. Alright, this ought to be enough. Oh yeah, we've got plenty of apples now. Thanks for finding these, Gohan.
I'm kinda tired now, though.
I get it. And I don't blame you. Hang in there, I got an idea. We'll catch some fish and then head straight home.
Okay.
First, we need to find a spot to fish.
Okay. Don't walk too fast.
You got it. Try to keep up, though.
Ha!
Dad!
The fishing spot's right up ahead.
Well, it's a dragon. I kind of forgot the controls.
Need to go together. We must have gotten split up.
Don't leave me, Dad!
Oh. Why aren't you running?
Sorry.
Come on, Gohan. Oh my gosh, I have such a slow son.
Dad, wait up!
Sorry.
Come on.
Dad, wait up!
Ah! Where are you? Then come on.
We're almost there.
Aren't you going this way? My gosh, you're such a slow poke. I don't wanna walk like this. Hurry up! Where are you going? She is such a slow book. Come on. And I'm eating a plum just for you, just waiting for you to come.
We must have gotten split up.
Yeah.
Gohan? You get tired pretty easy, don't you? I guess I can carry you if you want.
Hooray!
Have you? Right up. What are you trying to trick your old man? You're one spoiled kid, you know that? So, what do you want to be when you grow up?
I want to become a great scholar.
What? You're a weird one, aren't you? Well, I definitely can't help you with your studies or anything like that. But if you're ever looking to toughen up, I'm your man.
Fighting is too scary for me.
Come to think of it, this is your first time fishing, isn't it?
Yep, it is.
All right, then let me show you how I used to do it back when I was your age. It'll be fun. I'm pretty sure there's a good spot somewhere right around this place.
Finally.
We should be able to catch something here. All right. Let's get started.
But what are we gonna fish with? We don't have any rods.
Nobody said anything about a rod, did they? Who needs one of those pesky things when you've got a tail?
My tail? I can use that to fish?
Yep. By dipping your tail in the water, you can feel the fish moving around. Pretty neat, huh? It's really easy once you get the hang of it. I mean, I haven't done it in a while since I don't have a tail anymore. But when I told my friend Bulma about it, she actually made me a makeshift tail to fish with. Can you believe it? Nice!
Oh, okay.
So what do you say? Let's catch us some fish. I have to do what Chi-Chi asked me to do first. Nothing for me over here. Can't get sidetracked now. Nothing for me over here.
Hope I can catch something.
Oops. I have to do what Chi-Chi asked me to do first. Nothing for me over here.
What happens if I fish? Oh, okay. It's the same thing.
All right. Yeah, I bet Chi-Chi will flip when she sees this one. Man, all this fishing is really working up an appetite, you know what I mean? Let's eat some of these fish. I mean, we got plenty.
Yeah, I'm a little hungry too.
Let's roast our catch over the fire. What do you say?
I'm hungry for some grilled fish.
Okay. Time to grill up some fish.
Yeah.
get some fresh fish in your belly?
Ugh, I think I ate too much, though.
Well, if you want to be as big as your dad, you're gonna have to eat a lot of this stuff.
Right. I had fun today, Dad.
You know, I had fun today, too. Thanks for your help. I'll teach you how to fish next time so we can do it together.
Okay. I can't wait.
Okay, I'm gonna go put this plum in the trash. So yeah, there's this.
Pretty strong if you train.
I don't think so. Oh yeah, Dad! I meant to tell you. I found this while you were fishing. I don't really know what it is, but here, you can have it.
Really? Thanks, Gohan.
Scar text of martial artists. Okay.
Here goes! Flying Nimbus!
Dang, Seth, what happened to the Flying Nimbus?
He doesn't
ride it anymore.
Whoa! It's a dinosaur!
Your heart can ride it. That explains why you've got no problems there.
Yeah, this is fun.
Something tells me we're gonna be a little late.
Sure hope Mom isn't too mad.
You're making me nervous, Gohan. Hey, Gigi, we're back! And we got food!
Hi, Mom! You're late, Goku!
It shouldn't have
taken you so long to gather ingredients.
Yeah, sorry about that. We did some training, too.
You're supposed to introduce Gohan to Master Roshi and the others today.
Wait, that's today?
Of course!
Sorry about that. I promise I'll remember next time.
Forget it. What are you waiting for? Get in here! I need to get cooking right away! Now then, I'll just take these ingredients and whip you up something tasty.
Fish. How did the fish become so small? Dang, this house is so small.
This is the stone me and Krillin used in our training. Me and him had to hunt this thing down. Krillin beat me then, but only because he cheated. I had to go hungry that night.
Is there like a... Tell me more. Is there like a place to, Is that like the bedroom?
Where are you off to now, Dad?
I'm going to see Master Roshi, my old master. His place is surrounded by the sea. It's loads of fun.
I say like that.
I'm low on energy.
Oh yeah.
It is around the sea. Why don't they say like that?
All right, I'm finished. Here are your lunches. Dig in whenever you're hungry.
Thanks, Gigi. Your stuff's the best. Really gets the blood pumping and the muscles moving, right, Gohan?
Yeah.
The family. It's warm, but I can't breathe.
Chi-Chi, we're off to see Master Roshi.
Wait a second. Are you forgetting something, Goku? I thought you had something for Gohan.
Oh, yeah, that's right.
Wow, what a neat little ball.
That little ball on top there? It's a Dragon Ball. I got it from my grandpa after he died. But that's not all you got from him. You were also named after him.
Really?
Oh my, Gohan looks so handsome.
It'll be like he's watching over you whenever you wear that hat. So take real good care of it, okay, Gohan?
Yeah, I will. Thanks, Mom. Thanks, Dad.
All right, we're leaving for real this time.
Goku, don't let anything happen to our little Gohan. And Gohan, be on your best behavior.
I will, Mom. Bye.
I want you both home by supper, you got it?
Y'all ain't gonna see this white screen forever.
It's said there are seven mystical orbs capable of granting any wish when brought together. With them, anything the heart desires can be attained, whether unfathomable riches or absolute power. These mysterious wish-granting orbs are known as the Dragon Balls. And it's around these Dragon Balls that this extraordinary story unfolds, with new challenges and adventures awaiting Goku and his friends at every turn.
Hey,
Well, he looks like a feeble old geezer, but he's super strong.
Really?
Though, it's a real shame he's kind of a massive pervert. Yeah, he was my rival at the time, but now he's my best friend.
Is Krillin strong? Just like you?
Yeah? Seriously, out of all the guys I know, he's definitely up there. There's also a woman I know named Bulma. See, she was looking for the Dragon Balls when she ran into me. And we ended up going on adventures together. If we hadn't done that, I probably wouldn't have met Master Roshi and the others.
I see.
Not too much longer until Master Roshi's place. I wonder what everyone's been up to.
Kame House.
Goku!
Goku! Yo!
Oh, and who's this little guy?
Meet my son.
What? Your son?
Yeah. Wild, huh?
Nice to meet you. Oh, nice to meet you too.
His name is Gohan.
Gohan? Oh! So you named him after your grandpa, huh?
Yeah. Suits him, don't you think?
Bruh. Yeah, Bulma has no power level. She's just a human. Well, Krillin's a human as well. Master Roshi is a human. And yeah, pretty much him and him are humans. They just got power somehow.
I'd better say hi to everyone. Goku, have you been training lately? Well, not as much as I want to. Chi-Chi gets pretty angry if I train too much, you know what I'm saying?
Right.
Yeah, I haven't trained myself either. With Piccolo taken care of, things have been pretty quiet.
Hey, you two! What are you talking about?
Nothing really.
I could have sworn you two were talking about how you've both been slacking off on your training.
Guess there's no fooling you, is there, Master Roshi?
It would seem you've both forgotten that training is a daily activity, not something you do only on special occasions. You should be moving, learning, playing, eating, and resting every day. That's the way of the Turtle School.
I can't argue with you there.
Now, to make sure you two never forget your daily training, I've got a little challenge for you. Come report back to me once you've finished your training.
Yes, sir, Master Roshi. Yes, sir, Master Roshi.
Now, time to get back to my usual enjoyment.
Oh, no. To this turtle.
Yup!
Yes.
Hey! Greetings.
Hey!
Huh? Greetings.
Yeah. Yeah.
All right. What should I do now?
Some stuff first. Nothing for me over here. I gotta take care of some stuff first.
What?
Yo!
And this is a long time. Well, guys, I gotta end the video here because, you know, my phone is about to die, so. Make sure you like, subscribe, and hit that notification bell to never miss a video. Bye.